In this video, let us see about Pythagoras theorem. This video is meant only for slow learners. Pythagoras theorem states that in a right angle triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. In the statement, it is given that in triangle ABC, angle A is equal to 90 degree. We have to prove the sum of the squares on the other two sides, that is AB and AC. The side opposite to right angle is hypotenuse, that is BC. So AB square plus AC square is equal to BC square. To prove this, we have to construct AD which is perpendicular to BC. Let us see the proof. In this triangle, we have three triangles, two small triangle and one big triangle ABC. So if we say first triangle, let us start from D in clockwise direction. So triangle DBA. So first triangle means triangle DBA. If we say second triangle, start from D, clockwise direction DAC. To prove the first part, triangle ABC is similar to first triangle, triangle DBA. In this triangle, angle B is common. We want the side AB. So, underline the letters AB on both sides. Now, underline the corresponding letters on both sides. Let us write. AB by BD is equal to BC by AB. When cross multiplying, AB square is equal to BC into BD. Let us take as first equation. Now, to prove second part, the big triangle, triangle ABC is similar to second triangle DAC. In this triangle, angle C is common. Now, we need the second side, that is AC. So underline AC on both sides. Similarly, underline the corresponding letters. AC by DC is equal to BC by AC. When cross multiplying, AC square is equal to BC into DC. Let us take this as second equation. Adding first equation and second equation, we get AB square plus AC square is equal to BC into BD plus BC into DC. In both the terms, BC is common. So, BC into BD plus DC. BD plus DC is nothing but BC. So, BC into BC, that is BC square. Hence, the theorem is proved. Thank you.